Hi folks, this is Peach Mario with a new video about the TillWiki command line. And in the last video I showed you how to install TillWiki for Node.js and using it from the command line. And we did TillWiki and the command auto-completion. If I say tit and tab, then it's the first option I get TillWiki command cmd minus minus version. Which worked, and if I do this again, but if I use ps1 minus minus version, it doesn't work, because there is a security error, which it says here. It also gives us some information about a page, which I can mark with the left mouse click and mark it. Right mouse click does a copy. And I create a new tab here and paste the information, and it gives us some information about execution policies in Windows. The default setting is that every script has to be signed, that they are allowed to be executed if they are downloaded from the internet or something like this. So this is the default setting. All users have to be, all scripts and executables have to be signed. We will then the second option is bypass, which is not very secure because it completely bypasses the warning prompt or the security mechanism. What we will do, we will use remote signed, which will be enough for the TillWiki script to be executed. Then there is some information about the execution policy scope. So there is for machine, for the different users, process, and so on. And we will use the default settings, which is for the local machine. So first we copy this, control copy or right click copy, and then only right click here. It will give us the information. And then it says that everything is undefined. And then it uses the default setting, which is every script has to be signed. Okay, then there is some settings where we can change it. And the right one is already there. So we use set execution policy, remote signed, copy and paste. And oops, it says it's not possible because it says permission denied. As a default user, you don't have the permission to set these policies. So we have to be administrator. So if I say right click, to Windows terminal, right click again, and then I can say run as administrator. I'll open it, and now I run it as an administrator, and copy it again, only right click because it's still in the clipboard, and set it, done. Let's have a look, is the list. We can see now it says local machine is remote signed. Okay. Let's have a look at if it works. So say TillWiki ps1 minus 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 version, and it works. Yeah, that's it. So how can we set the execution policy for PowerShell scripts? So now both commands work, so you should have not any red warnings anymore. Okay, in the next video I will have a closer look about a little bit more about the different commands. So what we did already in the last video was this init server and listen, and then we will have a closer look at what the build command does. Okay, see you in the next video.